I can't be here anymore. My friend is out there and she needs my help. Please, tell me how to find her and I'll do whatever I can to help you get out of here.
There's only one thing left to be done. You need to put her to rest.
Put her to... I'm not giving up yet.
On the other side of town, there's a farmhouse. You'll find a key to a safety deposit box somewhere in there. Go to the bank and bring me the box that matches the key. Then you'll understand what happened to her.
Wait, farm? Bank? What's this have to do with my friend?
They left her, didn't they? She needed help, and they let her go. This is how we make it right.
I don't understand.
In the bank, you'll find the answers. Now go.
The lady said the key was here somewhere.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Did you find it?
Here's the safety deposit box from the bank. I still don't understand.
Shh! Give me the box.
You sent me to steal jewelry for you? You said this would help me find her.
Have faith, outsider. It will. Do one last thing for me, and then I will tell you what you need to know.
I'm finished with this. I'll find my own way out of here.
Then you will die like the others. Just one more task for Grey Mother. Man who fell from the sky. And then you'll get the answers you need.
What's this last thing you need from me?
Right or wrong from the past, outsider. That's all I ask.
How can I do that?
Take these pearls to Lily.
Lily? Lily was your daughter.
You have a good heart, Mackenzie. You see things others would miss.
But the name, Lily Barker, related to the farmer? You said they were liars and cheats.
The years have made me angry. Lily was my daughter. Our daughter. I am also a Barker. The farmer was my husband.
You lived apart?
Yes. Our Lily died climbing. She wanted to summit all the peaks on Great Bear. She was young, already very talented. One day she went out alone. I said no, but he said yes. Let her go. She needs to face it alone. So she faced it alone. And fell. I never forgave him.
And the pearls?
They were my mother's. I gave them to Lily on her 16th birthday, the year she died.
I wanted the pearls buried with her. But her father wanted to keep them to remember her.
We fought bitterly
and never spoke again.
Losing a child is...
like losing your own life. But now, maybe you can save your friend. And Lily's death doesn't have to be for nothing.
How?
Take this key. Upstairs, in my Lily's old room, is a trunk with her old climbing things. Take the rope and the map. Follow Lily's path and you'll find the back way through the mountains. It's the only way to find the route to Perseverance Mills. I hope you find her.
Thank you. What will you do?
I'm content to sit here and think of my Lily resting with her favorite pearls. You've done a lot for me, Mackenzie. I won't forget about you.
I'll try to come back. Or I'll send help for you. There's bound to be someone out there who can help.
My journey is finished. But yours is only beginning. Go. Go and don't think of Grey Mother or Milton. We're of the old world now. The new world is for the strong to survive.